Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 15th episode of the final season of Shingeki no Kyojin. So last episode that I watched a few hours ago was pure madness, and I cannot wait to see what comes out of that madness. So let's do this. No more waiting. Three, two, one. Little Zeke. Glare. Oh. Ooh. Damn. Okay. Flashback episode just before the finale. Okay. Hopefully that's the end of said flashback, but we'll see. We'll see. Yes, I can't believe next week is the finale. Or next episode. Who knows if it's next week? But the next episode is the finale. That scares me. Because I just don't know how they could possibly end it in such a short amount of time outside of, like, the world being flattened by the rebellion, you know? Maybe that's what could happen. I'd be down with that, but I feel like there are so many loose ends, and the only way for those loose ends to be tied up so neatly would be that. So, I don't know. We'll see. We will see. Soul salvation. Okay. Flashback continues. Yep, sure is. Those are the glasses, y'all. Pie, yes. Okay. Nice. Pretty much. Reassembling. Fun. Man, Zeke is struggling. Oh, no, no more studying, please. Huh. Somehow he's the one that gets it in the end. Curious how. Testing him, huh? That was a good catch. Is it very useful, you say? Okay. I guess Zeke is the one that weaponized the Beast Titan then? Interesting. Very interesting. Nice. Yeah. Hello. You have heard too much. So far back. Oh, hurts. Oh, he's like, oh my God, why? Wow. Form's getting better. Reality, yeah, it's true. Okay, not a bad idea. Okay, y'all, here we go. It's a glare if I've ever seen one. Ooh, that look of disappointment. Oh boy. Oh God. Crazy. Ooh, good pitch. Wow, it's crazy. Oh, he's big. That Annie? Annie. Really? What? Oh, that's amazing. Are you serious? That's really freaking cool. Interesting. Oh, wow. Oh, nice. Maybe. Probably not. Yeah, probably not. Ooh. Damn, that's rough. All right, there we go. Look at that. Got it. Damn. Wow. Okay. That's some backstory. Holy cow. I went for walls. Ooh. Okay. All right. Same beliefs. Wow, that's the plan. Damn. Okay. Lovely image. I was looking at, okay. Damn, he's taking a Levi. Ooh, with the horses too. Ooh. My God, come on. Right, so that's your plan for the finale. Okay. Their plan is to essentially wipe out their race. All right, is that something they can do in a single episode? I don't think they can. Although, if the founder Titan has that much power, they could bring everyone together. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know how that's gonna work. I have no idea. Wow. All right. So I was not expecting a full episode flashback on Zeke there. In the penultimate episode. Are you kidding me? That is just. Yeah, we have one episode to tie everything together. I don't know how they can do that. I mean, I hope they pull it off, but I'm afraid. I'm afraid they can't do it. I don't know. And he blew himself up. And Levi took a hit. I don't know if he's dead, but he is hurt, I'm sure. So. Oh my God. Not watching the preview. I want nothing to do. I want no knowledge whatsoever of the finale. So, yeah, freaking wow, right? That was. That was Zeke's plan and also Eren's plan. They kind of had the same plan going all along, right? So, this finale called Heaven and Earth. Okay, that's all I need to know. Heaven and Earth. Cool. Yeah, no one has kids for 100 years or whatever. They're wiped out. That does work, right? That's a solid plan. But how are you gonna find all of the Eldians? That seems difficult. Unless the founder's power has or founder has that kind of power to find them all. I guess that's possible, but still, that's to do that in one episode, I don't know how. We'll have to see what their crazy power is when they're combined, right? So, should be an interesting finale. I'm looking forward to it. It's been a long, long ride through 4 seasons. It's gonna be 75 episodes, many, many, many years, and we're up to the finale. So, can't wait. Let me know what you thought. Bye bye.